The Connecticut home of Adam Lanza has been demolished. Neighbors have been asking for that home to be torn down since the massacre at Sandy Hook. The two-acre lot will be left empty. Lanza killed 20 children and 6 adults at Sandy Hook Elementary in Newtown, Connecticut, back in December of 2012. Before the shooting rampage, he also killed his mother, Nancy, in the home that was torn down today.